Sally asking this sentence. It's very long and not easy to understand.
So why is that?
So
No, 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 not understand why is.
from the
Does it deny the Buddha? Buddha.
Buddha,
Does it deny? Does it
a
deny?
preacher.
It's a subject. Subject is sumanake kung kunjiga.
Instrumental case and
Subject, Buddha, Buddha.
Katita. Does it deny to Katita?
Does it deny? That's Nidina. The city now is who is showing? Who is showing or explaining? Who is explaining? Who is showing? This for that city now. Who is preaching? That's Nidina. Kathaya is a sutanda pubegamaya. Patihariya kathaya. Kathitaya. Kathitaya. Kathita is a plish meaning. Kathitaya. Kathitaya.
Preached by Buddha.
Yeah, plish by Buddha. Preached by Buddha, Kathitaya. Kathitaya is an adjective. After that, Sutanda, Bhubhengamaya, Patihariya, Kathaya is modified by Kathitaya. Now, this is Sugatansu. Sugatansu, genetic case to one another. US.
Okay. Kaditaya to
Two. Kathitaya to Sotanda Bhubhengamaya. Patihariya Kathaya. Beta is a Patihariya Kathaya Dari. Modifying Kathitaya. Kathitaya Patihariya Kathaya.
This is the
Kathitaya Patihariya Kathaya.
POS
No, and no, agitate lah.
ID.
ID. Same gender, right? Kathitaya Patihariya Kathaya.
And Sintena to Katitaya.
This is a ISV.
ISV.
ISV. So Parihariya Kathaya to Anupopa Atta Anuanana, PUS.
Patihariya Kataya.
Kathaya to Anupopa Atta Anuanana, PUS.
US.
So this one and I is a Jugatansu, right?
Yes.
Jugatansu. So this other than NIO2 to NIO NIO Idani. अनायो अनायो अनुभवगता इदानी इदानी इसे या अनुभव अनुगता इसे चुगा डांसु राई चुगा डांसु चुगा डांसु सो नो दैट अचाता क्रिया डोंचे सो दे कैन डू दैट दिस डोंचे this is a one and all like that.
So this this apubata
anuboba anuboba is as anuboba mine is a anuboba mine is a, in order in order in order there's a step by step explanation called anuboba
this anuboba or apuba
oh sorry not anuboba apuba atha okay I will see the And then they say apoba. How do you translate?
Anuanana means tika.
Anuanana is a tika. Apoba atta. Apoba atta is a previa noya machine. It's called apoba atta. Apoba atta. Previous noya.
Previous.
Previa noya noya is play called apuba atta.
And anuanana.
Anuana is play. Anuana is
explain.
Is play. Shimu shimu the shimajada.
Sorry.
Apuba. Apuba anuana. The previous one he will not explain again.
Anuanana means explain again.
Anuanana is a more explanation for anuanana.
More explanation.
Like the tika explanation. So apuba atta mine is a new what this mean? New one. Apuba
a new one will get the more explanation.
And new one he will explain. Old one he will not explain. This means every one he will not explain.
So apuba atta. Apuba atta. Anuanana.
Apuba atta. Apuba. So. Before never explain this word, this meaning. Right? So how to explain that his duty guy? New one only he will explain. Old one he will not explain again. That's it. Apuba.
Apuba.
Apuba. Atta new one and
阿布巴，阿布巴，那个阿，这个先说一下，是这个是，阿那普阿普巴阿塔，是阿普巴塔是指的是，先前未解释的，未有含义的，就是指之前没解释过的。那个，就是那个，然后呢，那个阿努瓦纳是指进一步解释，就是对先前没解释过的部分进行进一步解释，这个意思。
阿波巴尼就是 new 新的，
就是新的，阿普巴就是指的是新的意思， And Sudanta Puba Pubanga Maya.
Yeah, Sudanta Pubanga Maya.
Pubanga.
Sudanta Pubanga Maya. Sudanta Pubanga Maya. Buddha, Buddha Sudanta Pali. Or Sudanta Pubanga Maya. So ahead. Ahead Sudanta Pali. Ahead.
Sudanta Pubang. Pubangama.
Pubangama.
This ahead means the mention.
So he was. This Padi Hariyakatha is a Padi Hariyakatha modified by Sutanda Pubangamaya. Buddha Pali ahead like that.
Zelda, this the Sutanta Pubangamaya is the to Patihariya Kataya.
IED, yeah.
Also IED. Okay. Is it means the in the Sudanta Pubang Pubagamaya is the ahead Sutta.
Yeah, Sutta Buddha Sutta.
Buddha Sutta. I already explained some part of the Patihariya. And but some meaning not yet explanation. So here do this part.
Yeah.
Okay, and the Sintena. Lokata Pachariya Pariyosana. The Pariyosana is the end. So here is the.
Lokata chariya priyosanaya. The end has the end. Lokata chariya at the end. No?
Lokata chariya is the end.
The end. So this is before chapter. Before chapter is a lokata chariya chapter. No, this meaning. In chariya pitaka, this he explains the chariya pitaka commentary, right? So in Chiriyabhidhika commentary, this commentator already explained Lokata Chiriya Katha already explained after that, Anatana. No? Anatana means Anatana means after that. Wait a minute. Anatana is with Anatana is after that. No? So this previous chapter he is called Lokata Chiriya chapter. Before this.
I
It's called Anadara Pekya Sati. Anadara is a Hujen Yuan. This already finished previous chapter. After that, another chapter is Briga. This chapter is another chapter. So, Lokata chapter must be finished. After that, this chapter is played. This other time, they call Anadara. Anadara Pejayo. Anadara meaning is Hujian Yuan. Anadara. So, one chapter, how may you? Yes, so how to explain another chapter? So must be finished priyosana at the end. The end. The end. The end. The end.
The world fell.
The end.
That's the
end. The end of suffering.
That's the benefit.
The end of suffering.
Suffering.
The end of suffering.
Suffering, no suffering. End is most high.
Peak. High is a peak.
The biggest
benefit
in the world.
Peak. Peak. Yeah. Peak. The top is called peak.
Top.
Giờ tôi có hoa cỏ chung là hoa tôi bật
chơi
con chơi con chơi con
Patihariyakata and the former chapter is Chariyakata and Chariyakata ya Patihariyakata. In here has mentioned has
Lokata Chariyakata ya. Lokata Chariyakata. Priyosanaya, Chariya Kathaya. You know there are three Chariya, Lokata Sriya, Nyatata Sriya, Bodhata Chariya. Lokata, Nyatata or Shinchi. Nyatata, Shinchi. Shinchi. Lokata is a Shijie.
Lokata Chariya.
Nyatata. Nya is a Shinchi. Related.
Shinchi, Nyati, Nyata.
Shinchi Dali. Now Buddhata Sriya.
Buddhata.
Photo Huda. Three Chariya.
So here the Lokata Chariya Pariyosanaya. Lokata Anusasana Pariyosana.
Lokata Priyosa, Lokata Chariya Yosanaya, Chariya Gataya.
So this Pariyosana means?
Pariyosana at the end.
The end.
The end. Has the end. Has the end. Has the end.
So the meaning, how we understand. This refers to what? Here is the last chapter, the have the Lokata Chariya.
Lokata Chariya. Lokata Chariya. Yeah. Lokata Chariya.
And
Chariya Kataya is there. After that. This is a previous chapter.
Yeah. Previous chapter.
Because Anantara, he used the Anantara.
Anantara.
Anantara. Anantara is a without gap.
No, without gap, then is the
another chapter. Another chapter.
29. And 30 is the now this chapter is Patihariya.
Patihariya chapter, yeah.
Okay.
Patihariya chapter. So Patihariya. So this Patihariya chapter, the end is a Lokata Anusasana is at the end.
A Lokata, oh, this meaning.
So this Patihariya chapter, Lokata Anusasana is at the end.
Anusasani Patihariya. Lokata Pari. Uh, Anusa. Sa anusa sa ni anusa sa ni. Oh, this chapter including the idi pariharyang, adesana pariharyang, and anusasani pariharyang. So anusasani is the end. Is like that, Jalo?
The
Bali Haliya
is the most high.
The Mua chapter, the Bindi chapter. No? Yeah, Bali Haliya chapter. This Bali Haliya chapter, this Anusasani is a subtitle. This at the end.
Subtitle, yes.
Look at the Anusasana Padihari at the end. In the Padihari chapter. No? So people look at the Anusasana Padihari Apriyosana like that. It's like that.
So this Lokata Chariya Pariyosanaya to Chariya Kataya, right?
Yeah. ID, yeah.
And genitive case, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, yes. Wait.
Oh,
改成这个结尾，
那怎么能是一个是什么结尾啊？
就是 low 那个世间利行作为结尾的。
什么叫世间利行作为结尾的呢？
是这个世间利行这个话题。作为结尾的这个恰利亚克塔所行论这个章节，就是指的是上一章就是那个上一章就是那个由这个上一章的最后一个主题就是洛卡塔恰利亚。
哦，它是一个主题啊。
对，它是一个主题，就是 Lokata Chariya， 就是每一个都是最后讨论这个 Lokata Chariya， 就以这个 Lokata Chariya 作为这个结尾的。
那这节课，
这个
他的意思是说，这节课也会有一个 Lokata Chariya 的这一个主题。
这个不是上面这个，现在我们这个看的不是第六章吗？对吧？
对。
这个第六章，那个他是在那个上一章的那个以 Lokata Chariya 作为结尾的所行论章的
后面，
的那个的紧挨着，
对，
是讨论的这个 Lokata Anusasana 这个主题作为结尾的这个 Patihariya 这个主题。来呈现这个主题。
这章好像没有讨论世间利益的告诫的这个镜头，好像没有
啊？什么什么？
就是我们这章啊，我们这个巴利哈利亚呀，好像没有
啊。
世间利益这个阿努萨萨尼。
那个阿努萨萨啊，没提到洛卡塔，但是提到了阿努萨萨尼。
是阿努萨萨尼啊。
然后那个正好这个地方是三个那个那什么嘛，一个是ET，一个是阿德萨纳，一个是阿努萨萨尼。他是取的这个阿努萨萨尼，
其实
这个阿努萨萨尼这个主题作为这一个章节的结尾，
作为这一个章节的结尾，那这时候为什么要提那个世间利益呢？那跟我们这章跟世间利益没有关系的，
不，这是应该是没太大关系。
所以我 上面问那个是解释是对的。那个其实这块吧，我是有一个疑问，我就没有写，就是说，这三种哈、啊，这个一个是神通疏离，就神通解脱，还有那个、这个世心解脱和这个道界解脱哈、啊，它其实这三种都是一种教导。为什么后来我想着人家翻译成示导啊？就是说它从本质上就是佛陀或者是弟子们，然后就是教导
啊，对，
教导。所以呢，
对对对，
所以其实这个阿努萨丹尼啊，其实我觉得并不特指第三个阿努萨丹尼，而是说它整体来说是一种阿努萨丹尼。我是这么理解的。
OK， 接下来。
OK。
这个也给他。
OK。那现在这一句应该 OK 了是吧？
不 OK 啊，这
就
是时间离告诫尽头，那就
那
不能理解了呀。
不是告诫尽头，这个是说这个阿努萨萨尼作为结尾的这个章节。叫做 This Lokata Anusasa na Pariyosa na tu Pari Patihari Yang right ID
yeah ID yeah ID
is the。The masculine gender, the normative case.
No, 变个单数啦。
哦，
变个单数 ，do the doesn't it 呢？
啊 ，doesn't it？ 哦。
Doesn't it 呢 ？Is a,
doesn't it 呢？
Sedina is the writer. Preach. So I will see that this here. This is a commentary, not Buddha. Because he explained the commentary. Commentator.
Commentator. Commentator.
Yeah. Commentator.Atakada teacher. Takada teacher. That's it. Takada teacher is Dhammapala. Dhammapala.
Dhammapala.
Pali. No, Pahu. Dhammapahu.
Pahu.
Dhammapala is the commentator of the
Chariya Pitaka.
Chariya Pitaka?
This is a commentator of the Chariya Pitaka commentary, right? Which commentary?
No, this is Patisamhita Magga.
Patisamhita Magga.
Patisamhita Magga Atakata.
Patisamhita Magga Atakata. This Atakata?
Yeah.
So this is Sariputta. That's it.
Sariputta.
Okay.
就是那个按照西阿多的解释，就是那个这个 Dasente 呢是指呈现者，呈现者这个里面就是指的沙利子长老，就是说那个因为这个是那个他说的嘛，因为这个 Patisamhita Magga 是沙利子长老讲的。So the lokata anusasana pariyosana means the lokata anusasana as the end of this chapter.
Yeah. Lokata anusasana at the end in the Patihariya chapter.
In the Patihariya chapter. The chapter, the chapter Patihariyam, which is end with the Lokata Anusasana topic. And Sariputta Mahathera show this chapter, the instantly following the chapter Chariyakata, which is the end with the Lokata Chariya, Lokata Chariya. And also mentioned the Chariya Kata. Mentioned by Sariputta Mahathera. To translate is not very easy, but Anantarang to
Anantarang to Patihariyan.
Patihariyan.
ID. Patihariyan I do doesn't dina.
To show
Nagatita, yeah. Okay, no bagata. Yeah, very beautiful, no? Ha 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 very clear. Chinchura,
Idani, no. Idani to
Anubhava Vanana.
Idani to Anubhava Vanana.
Vanana,
and
Idani ADV? Is Chuga Fusu, no? Chuga Fusu, right?
It's Idani. The Bia. It's the
Bia. Idani. Bia is the time, show the time. Look at the case.
Locative case, okay.
Now meaning now, Idani, now.
Now, yes.
Now is ever like that, ever.
Adverb. We using LOV or adverb?
Ever better, ever. Because the adverb time, better. Right? Now. I may see that this year. They show how to is. How to say Idani? Yeah, Idani noun. Idani noun. Yeah. Look, LOV also okay. La, the time. Jai. Take a second. Okay. Yeah. LOV also okay. Never mind. The time. Okay, now complete.
Okay. 那个整体这个架构就是那个它就一个主格哈，主格这个就是那个之前没提到过的，之前没有在之前讲过的这个含义的进一步描述的进一步讲述。 那这个东西呢是怎么样的一个进一步描述呢？是一个那个首先呢，它是由这个这个是出帕提哈里亚卡塔亚，这个我看哈，这个描述呢是那个关于那个出离论的描述。 然后呢，那个就是那个，前面经典中提到的这个，前面经典中提到的出离论的部分中的 没提到的部分的描述啊。我再确定一下，Acelo。Now this chapter is called the Pratihari Akata. So this Pratihari Akata is refers to this chapter.
This chapter. Now he will explain.
So this is the genitive case or locative case? The genitive case.
Genetic to
And
one another.
sudanta pubbagamaya is
To
to
Parihariya Kataya, safe case. Safe case, so IED.
but then I have the one doubt. The if this sudanta pubbagamaya to the Parihariya Kata, because this is the former sudanta, former sutta.
No.
Oh, no.
This Parihariya chapter, Buddha Pali also he used. This meaning, this Sutanda Pali also Sariputra use. So this meaning. So in the Sutanda Pubbagamaya meaning is a this Buddha Pali. No,
Buddha Buddha Pali.
Buddha Pali ahead.
A Buddha Pali ahead.
Ahead. This meaning.
A Buddha Pali
Pali
ahead.
ahead. Sotanda Pali ahead. Yeah, Buddha Sotanda Pali ahead.
So this and then this Patihari Kata following.
No. In the Parihariya Katha, this Sariputta also Tajara, Sotanda Pali also Jara. He ate because at the time this saying is very very confirmed, very very powerful. Without Buddha Pali, not powerful. So at the time, Sariputta he also at Jara Buddha Pali also. Understand? So Buddha Pali he write first after that he explain Sariputta. This is how to compose Buddhist Samhita Magga like that. Understand my meaning?
The like take the Buddha Pali as the reference.
Like that. This called Pubbagamaya.
Pubbagamaya.
Also, you also write like that. Also, you also write only part.
If we writing the article, also we will, if we have some opinion, we first taking the
Pali
Pali
powerful
first.
one, powerful
Yeah,
one.
powerful one first
Yeah,
as the evidence.
evident. Yeah, like that.
This meaning. Okay. Okay, now clear. Upagama kataya.这个苏丹塔普巴伽马是指的是那个以那个佛陀的那个佛陀亲口说的那个巴利的内容，就是以这个经典作为先导，就像我们写论文的时候。就要引用一段那个，就是，那个引用一段那个巴利，然后我们再说我们的观点嘛，对吧？那这个也是一样，就是说是沙利子长老先引述了一段佛陀的说的那个亲口说的内容，然后他再进行展开，然后说他那个补充的内容。 是这个意思。所以这个是以经典为先导的意思，就是以经典为先导的这个出离论啊。这回就，这个就是那个这个沙利子长老讲述的这个处理论。这个处理论呢是以经典为先导的，然后这个处理论里面那个他说了一些之前没解释过的内容，然后那个而这个。这个沙利这个呈现者这个沙利子长老呢，他又是那个，他呈现的是什么呢？这个呈现者呈现的是什么呢？呈现的是这个帕提哈里扬这个主题，这个主题呢是以那个阿努萨洛卡达阿努萨萨囊作为结尾的，而这个他呈现这个主题呢是紧跟着。那个这个以这个 Lokata Chariya 这个世间利益行作为结尾的这个 Chariya Kata 这个所行论这个章节，是紧跟着这个章第五章而说的这个第六章，这样一个意思，这个架构 OK 了啊，
OK 了，好几句话坐在一块说了，真是
啊，对，对，弄一些书也是不容易。Tini mani bikave pati hariyani. This is in the.
Anguttara Nikaya. Okay.
So this is the
Suttanta.
Suttanta Pubbagamaya.
Pubbagamaya. Yeah. Powerful one. Powerful one.
Tika Nipata Pali.
Anguttara Nikaya.
就这一句话，这个。这句话是那个引用的是那个这个曾支部里面的曾支部三集里面的故事，那个内容哈，就有哪三种呢？这个
AD Madison 呢？
And later this one is the
嗯
but this one also
前后是两大部分，可能是后面那部分是沙利子。
对，So said, I think from this part and below is the mention, the explained by the Sariputta Mahathera, right?
That means Jabekwe, but this is Buddha himself.
Yeah. And later, this part.
This was the Buddha.
Also Buddha.
Buddha. Oh, AWKW. Oh.
Buddha.
Oh.
That is the.
后面一个大的部分，后面更展开一些，那也可能是。
Sariputta copy from the Buddha。
这块已经过了，好像反正。这块已经。
行，先不找那段了。
到时候再说吧。
这个可能好找一些。This is one part。卡特梅阿努萨萨尼帕提哈利亚。And then this end. And Nikamon Ijati.
Iti.
好像就是这个。
This is Pati Sambide Maga, Pali. Only in Pati Sambide Maga have.
Yes, Sariputta Jesse.
对。
From 23. 31 is the Sariputta Mahathera explanation.问题这个问题是吗？
对，这个问题我就说这句话的理解哈，是不是说他讲的那个人指的是那个上面像？哎呀，不对，这是这个问题，就是说，因为他讲这个神殿解脱的时候吧，他只提到了种种神殿， 并没有说在显示神变之后呢，佛陀又给了教戒，所以我能不能理解为这个所谓的神变解脱，就是显示一下神变就可以了，不一定有语言的那种教戒。
So the here the Sally asking here the Idi Patihariyang, is it only meaning the to show the psychic power? The her question is here means only to show the psychic power, but didn't give any Dhamma talk.
Yeah, yeah, this
not including the Dhamma
talk. Admonish showing the AD, right?
Mm-hmm. Only
showing the AD, no need, and then give Dhamma talk. No.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Maybe
no
later have the Dhamma talk, right?
Yeah, later.
Then it should consider as the Adesana Patihariya.
Yeah, yeah, together can do like that Yamaka Patihariya.
Uh-huh.
Twin miracle. And then I would also show the AD Parihariya. And then many people are, amazing. Chikpaida Dhamma. Buddha is very clear like that. And then Buddha get the motto also.
Also give them.
Mm.
So the AD Parihariya include the AD and the Dhamma motto.
About different time.
Different time.
So we can say maybe Idi Patihariyam first and then Adesana Patihariyam later.
Yeah. Idi time Buddha very busy. La. And that jhana again.
I think it's the most busy time.
Yeah, more busy time.
No one can do like that.
Yeah. Pongwenga also two or three times only, and then between two witty. Pongwenga is
two
or three times only. Pongwenga is very quick.
So it's only the Bawanga Chalana and the Bawanga Ucheda?
Yeah, like that. Yeah, that. So,
Upacheda.
Finish like that. He enter again.
So it means already extremely, extremely busy.
Extremely. Time matter.
cannot be more busy, I think.
Yeah. Yeah.
And also even the Javana has become shortened to the from 7 to 5.
No, not 7, 4 or 5.
4 or 5, yeah. 刚才提到的那个佛陀在那个这个就主要是这个 ED Patihariya 这个就是他这个就是说，就是指的神变嘛。但是神变之后，那个给这个可能还是会给其他交界的，但是那是之后的，那个就属于是其他的几种了，应该属于其他的 Adesana 或者其他什么的，然后呢，那个因为那个在比如说用双神变的时候是不能同时给交界的，那个因为那个时候那个就是说那个 CPU 已经满转了，满负荷了。那个时候就是心路与心路之间的那个有分心成俩了，所以那个时候是没办法同时再给交界的啊。
最后面那个交界是不包括在这个
一般的卡利亚
里面吧？
还
没算一体
的吗？夏总。But in this the Kalahavivada Sutta is during the Mahasamaya time, and
yeah,
Buddha create another the Nimitta Buddha.
Yeah.
So and then the Buddha and Nimitta Buddha they have the conversation.
Yeah,
conversation. So such kind of the conversation, which kind of Patihariya we consider? Because it's including the Iti and Adesana.
Yeah. First AD, AD also, because Buddha create, right?
Yes.
Buddha create Nimitta Buddha. So, so Adesana also.
Adesana also.
Mm-hmm.
Same time.
No, same time. It's create first.
To control the Nimitta Buddha to talk.
Mm.
Also should continue the ED, right?
ED, yeah. But Buddha one time control another. No need to control again again.
like setting the program.
And later give the Dhamma talk. The Dhamma talk is the Anusasani
like that.
Anusasani.
So sometimes like that in the Abhidhamma talk in the Tao days, Buddha also control the Nimitta Buddha. After that one time control another. Oh, today this Nimitta Buddha giving the Dhamma talk from here to this amount. One book like that. So no need to
so is it like the play the CD?
Yeah, play the CD. Okay. yeah. So one time control another. No need to control again. right? Not the Zoom meeting. Zoom meeting is I have to in front of the computer. I have to see right. Not like that. Not like that Zoom meeting. Not like that. So Buddha AD is a one time and just determination ruling. Very easy, right? So
at that time, if somebody asks a question, the Nimitta Buddha can answer.
No question at that time, no question.
Yeah,
sorry.
If somebody answer, I think we cannot. If somebody ask, I think cannot answer.
I don't know who I are. I don't know. No chance to ask.
I'm not there, so nobody.
But I think the Buddha may be using the how to say the Dibba Sota to listen.
But Buddha knows that nobody are Buddha knows. So.
Yeah.
Well, no, nobody will ask because that continuously teaching right at that time. No time to ask. Buddha know your story and then continuously. Never.
然后刚才我问了一个问题，就是说那个这个像那个佛陀在讲那个分钟经的时候，他是用那个化身佛来跟那个佛陀自己，他两个人在空中对话嘛。那在这个过程中，那个他算那个。这个算这个 ET Patihariya 还是说这个同时的，然后那个这个瞎多说呢，那个他当然他两个都有了，然后那个在制造化身的时候用的是 ET Patihariya， 然后那个接下来对话的时候就是用的相当于是Adesana 或者是 Anusasani， 那可能是 Anusasani 比较好哈，然后那个瞎多说。那个佛陀应该是像那个就是他控制化身佛来问问题的时候类似或者包括那个在留一个化身在33天讲法的时候有点类似于那个播放 CD 啊，直接一个决议相当于按了播放键然后就开始跟人说。
还有一个问题。
还有一个问题哈，是这个是吗？
对，就这个话的意思是不是说，就是这个人，他应该是承接这个伊塔科吗？就这个人就是上文提到的那个，就是神变解脱里边那个人，也就是说是有需要有神变的，是这个意思。
哎，等会儿啊，夏朵 ，the here 的。イダビクエカチョニミデナアディサティ。This is the エカチョ is mentioned the エコポソ。
エコポソ。Someone。
イディパリハリアニデソヘタウタトエワ。
ウタトエワ。
Uta to Ewa.
Hita already mentioned. Hita is already mentioned. Hita already passed.
Already mentioned.
It is
Iti Barihariya.
So the Ata
is Uta to.
Uta ato. Uta. Uta ato.
Uta
ato. Ato, the meaning.
Meaning.
Uta ato. The meaning or the. Set already set meaning.
Uh,
Otatoji wa.
But here the shadow Eikacho Aneka
Vihidan,
Vidi Vihitang
Vihidan, Edi
Edi Vidang.
Vidan, Pejanu Bodhi, Ego Bihudawa, Bahuda Hoti, one began many, like that.
But so Eikachu, this Eikachu means
Pejan,
the person
anyone,
who have the ED, who had
someone,
the psychic power.
yeah, Pejan, yeah.
So then this means the this ED party Hariyang can means the some bhikkhu also can have the ED party Hariyang.
Yeah. Like the
Sulabandhaka.
Sulabandhaka, he create a 500 body like that, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Sulabandhaka. Sulabandhaka. He cannot memorize once. He can go three, the 3 months. He cannot memorize. But he is powerful now. Even though he cannot memorize, but he is very powerful. Memorize is because the
Pascal.
previous time, Akusala Karma prohibited. Because previous life, in the Kochi he can decide to other. You are very slow memorization like that. You can decide to other. This Akusala Karma. He cannot memorize now.
Maybe I have a
Inko can see like that. But after Arashi, at the time, this Akusala Karma already disappeared. Shakshi, Gopal Shakshi. At the time, he can do everything.
So Sally, Sally's the question is, here if the here Eikachu means the some person, so
Eka plus jaw. So this jaw is always as someone like that.
So means the here the this Eikachu nimite adisati, this someone means the someone can know the. Others mind, and this also have the sadang, and this is only the chetasa, chito.
Chetasa chito, yeah. It's a chito priyanyana binya. Chetasa chito pricha.
Chito
priyanyana.
So it's not only the Buddha have this ability. Others also can.
Yeah, Buddha
ability.
Disciple also. Buddha savaka also.
Buddha disciple.
Buddha savika also.
Satang Sutra.
So this such kind of the admonition is very good. Idi Priharya, no need to talk too much. Just use feet touching your head to the ceiling. Touching your head to the ceiling, you sit at that time. Oh, many people will come. Oh, Sally, very powerful. Oh, like that. You need to say many things. Okay, just show you. Nowadays, saying is many problems. Too much, cannot, some people too much saying, right? And then some people can decide, oh, this big, we just saying only, not like this. No, within 100 years. Within 100 years. Sometimes they shoot in front of the aeroplane. Sometimes some problem. Other time he sees some shadow is showing him in front of him in the sky.
But I think is that this pilot must be Buddhist. Otherwise,
yeah, become Buddhist later.
Before not Buddhist.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, after that, he became Buddhist.
yeah. 那个夏多说，那个这个教诫方法中，那个 ED 如果用 ED 帕里哈里扬来教诫别人的话，这是一个特别特别强力的。那比如说那个，如果有老师在那个在空中坐的，然后给人讲法，然后都不用说什么那个，或者就在那儿坐的，然后那个这个看到的人就直接哇好厉害，然后过来就信了。然后那个夏多说，有一些飞行员，他是那个看到那个有那个在航线上，然后有西拉多给他，他看到他面前有西拉多给他指示，告诉他说那个说要往哪儿开或怎么样了，有危险之类的，然后那个就是那个看到之后，然后后来那飞行员就本来还不是佛教徒呢，然后来皈依佛教了，
所以他这句话那个 equipo 的意思是说，这个是一个人，是一个随便的人，就像上文提到的，就是一个随便的一个人，这个意思。
对，不是有不一定是这个上文提到是有 ED 的人，下文提到的就是说那个有那个其他能力。
那他为什么要提这个上文？这个 equipo 里哈里有你得做，那上文的这个解
就
释。
像上文说的那种情况，
但是
若
上文
某人，
并没有解释这个 ikako，
对哈。
但是我所以我的意思是说，都是随便的一个人，并不一定是佛陀呀，并不一定是什么什么那样的
对，这个是确
人，
定的，这个问了，不是特指佛陀，
对，所以就是说
包
他
括
俩，
佛弟子，包括佛弟子。
就是他俩的相同之处在于，就是一个某人而已，不是特别的，
对，
明白了。
니미테나어 So, Sado, these three nimitta, agata, gata, and titta, this refers to the posture, right? I know some book teaching some method to know others' mind using this way. To try to focus in others' behavior and to know what are they thinking about. And also they have some like the to following others the breathing frequency. And to follow. Follow the person who you want to read his mind. And then the later by later you like the same step.
Say say.
And also the if he raising his left hand, then the mind reader also need to raising his the hand, right hand at the same time, and to try to understand why he want to do this.
Like that.
And then the later by later they can know some according to some nimitta and according to some sign and can know what are they thinking about. But I think this is nimitta, and but the I think at the last is the in the commentary also mentioned this is the pali citta pariya citta pariya jnana labhi. This is the another condition,
There's a more
not
is
how
that
we call nimitta.
more is that meaning more is that is
This is psychic power.
Reading other mind
Another is the psychologist, psychological.
technology
Psychological must according to some the nimitta. So that means even that time the many people, some people know this technology in Buddha Gautama time. Or in the Sariputta Mahatera time.那个，这个尼米的是指那个来和去，还有那个停住，这个是指的是那个动作嘛，姿势嘛。然后那个后来那个我突然想到了，就是说那个，以前那个我看过一本书叫《读心术》，它那个就属于从心理学的角度上来那个研究人的行为，然后跟那个你要读心的那个人那个呼吸同步啊，动作同步，然后通过同步之后来根据这些动作的征兆，然后来判断出来大概猜出他在想什么。这个是在心理学上是有这样一个研究的，然后呢，那个这个刚好跟这个地方是类似的，然后因为这个里面说根据这个 nimitta 呢，是根据 nimitta 的来猜出这个人在想什么的，然后后面呢那个是还有真正用他心通啊，用什么用其他的来弄的，所以这个正好就是，感觉能结合起来，
这个也说是肯定是准确的，你那个读心术应该不是绝对准确的吧？
你看练到啥程度？你看练到啥程度？这跟功力有关。那个神通也不是绝对准确的，神通也得练，练准了才能的。
啊，在这个，对。
这个是吗？
声音，有声音那个。
啊。
声音。
这个那黑吧是。是不仅仅还是不？
对，还是说没有那个，只有这个，还是说有两个？
这个圆弘寺翻译的是不用是吧？不根据这个是吧？对，圆弘寺翻译的是不根据这个。你呀，四小朵，那的 now the nimitta 呢 finish and then is the nahiva ko nimitta 呢，this nahiva ko nimitta 呢 here is the nimidangjana topi kevalang nimitta 呢 nimitta 呢 eva nakatiti
nakatiti
so this means the not according to nimitta or not only according to nimitta.
Even though
but also,
he knew nimitta.
Even though, you know.
Even though know the nimitta. Even though know the nimitta. Just nimitta, he not say.He also used a second power also.
Just nimitta, but if not just only, just if
not
just
only,
nimitta,
not only
you will
nimitta.
Not say. Not only nimitta. Not only this, but also.
Yeah, another way, which, yeah.Abhijja is a Parapariya Dhisana. Parapariya Dhisana.
Another, not only this, but another, another matter. Not only, but also.
Yes.
So Abhijja means, but also meaning.Not only.
Yeah.
阿皮恰 not but also okay
嗯
okay 啊、那个就是这个 Nahiwa 那个翻译成不但比较好，然后 Apicha 翻译成而且比较好。嗯，然后就是说那个前面这个说他就是那如果这么看的话，袁恒嗣翻译是错的，就是那个 Veronique 这个翻译的是对的，就是说或者不仅也、就是不仅还啊，不仅跟就是。他这个不仅根据征兆的话是那个他的意思是说如果仅仅根据征兆是不说的，他不仅要根据征兆根据这个尼米的，还要在听到这些人的那个说出的声音之后然后才来这个阿迪萨提才来指出，是这个意思。所以这阿皮恰就是指的是那个阿帕拉帕里亚亚。
Dasanang。Dasanang。
Dasanang means to see or to hear.
Show or see. Do meaning. Apicha. Show or see. Do meaning. Dasanang.See and show.
Show by other method?
Show the successes showing. Successive meaning is, successive. Successive.
Successive
meaning is continuously called apra priya. You know the apra priya kamma? You know?
Successive. This?
Apra priya kamma. There are four types of kamma, right? Dittadama vidniya
kamma. Apra priya vedaniya.
Vedaniya kamma.
Vedaniya kamma.
So this apariya vinyakama is that any life he will be affected. So called apariya vinyakama.
This karma is produced by the second jhavana to sixth jhavana. Okay.
Second.
就是第二到第六塑形产生的那个厚厚树叶，这个叫 apariya vinyakama。然后那个厚厚就是那个阿帕拉帕利亚呀，
阿帕拉帕利亚，呼呼呼呼，
这话是什么意思？厚厚
，But said here means the 阿帕拉帕利亚，
阿帕拉帕利亚 dasana 啦
，means continuously，
现在 he continuously show 啦 ，like that，
continuously
show，
哦。Oh, just continuously means the but also,
yeah,
but also meaning.
Yeah, yeah.
这里面就是说那个，就是而且的意思，就是说他那个他相当于是连续的、接替的这个 successive 那个下落是这个意思。那个然后这个里面的意思是说，他不但要用前面这个，然后并且接下来还要再这样。就这么个意思啊，就是这个它的本意是那个连续的意思，阿帕拉帕利亚，
阿帕拉帕利亚，阿帕拉帕利亚。
Jananaka is the produce meaning, right?
Produce.
But the in the dictionary is theIt's the another meaning, like nya. It's knowing meaning.
No. Janana is knowing. Janana, not ja. Janaka kama, right? Not janana kama. Janaka. Janaka is a product in Janana in the wind, right?
So this Janana, Janana Kang
Manusana. Janana, Manusana. Manusana di Jananaka Manusana. Jananaka Manusana. Jana. Jana. Naka Manusana.
Is it this means the person who can know the citta?
Yeah. The person who knows the citta. Jananaka Manusana.
Savitanang, asavitanang. Yaka.
Yaka visaja adina.
Yaka visaja.
Savitana wa asavitana wa. Savitan.
Sa. Avita.
Avita? I will see the next a little bit. Savita. Savita is a little bit. Okay. Okay, yeah. Okay, stop.
Na heiwa. Na heiwa, okay.
Na heiwa konimete na. Abhi satani doga.
Abhi jana ho mi dasana.
Abhariya dasana. Show that. Show dasana is show meaning. Show meaning.
What is it show? This show means to mention.
Show the other course also. Show other course.
The other course.
Mm.
Means the
not only limit the other course also has this
other
show
course.
That, mm.
Show the other course.
It's called appropriate dasana. This way.
Manusana
di chaitan. Chaitan jananaka. Yeah. Chaitan, Chaita to Jananaka. No. Who know the Chaita? Other Chaita. Chaita is other Chaita. No. Chaita means other Chaita. No. So, no. The human being who know the other Chaita. No. This is called Manusana. No. Amnusana is a Savitana who possess or not possess. Possess to human being. Or Savita. Savita is a possess meaning. Possess to inside their body, human people body. No. Asavita is not possess to the human body. Rakayaka yacha. Pisa cha is a peta. Ghost. Kui. Yacha kui. Tantan. Adi. This human being know. This human being, maybe like that, Visuddhinanda know other people's mind.
Mm.
After that, he talked to the Sally. At that time, I also hearing why they are talking. Visuddhinanda know other people's mind. This is called Janaka Manusana. Yeah.
Janaka Manusana.
This is number one. Another is a. Another is a Amanusana. Amanusana. Amanusana is two kinds. One is a possess to the body. Yacha. Yacha or Yacha Hocha, Akwe. Akwe Chin Lai, there's near Santida Lee. At the time, Nick Sowa. This little sowa is a yachada sowa, pusin in the sowa. Then is enter the body. Asavita not enter the body.
So this sevitanang and asevitanang means the process?
Yeah, possess is a sevita. Asevita is not possess. Sevita is possess.
But savita also have the made here, made her. This means.
Made. Savita meaning is he possessed He possessed the body and he made announced.
Ah.
He announced. He borrowed the human body. He announced. So we
Yaka pisa cha.
Sawita. Sawita is a possess meaning. Sawita no possess. Sawita.
So this Sawita is the
Sawita come from where? Sawita.
Yeah.
Sawita. Sawita is a passport participle. Sawita. Nazi Adi Jadi. Sawitana. Sawitana. Sawitana is a listen, we go. Obey meaning, obey.
Obey.
So Sally, you obey. Must obey my speech. Sawitana.
Oh, 听话.
The control person. Being control person, yeah. Being control person.
Persuading. Like,
yeah, persuading. Okay.
Persuading or unpersuading.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, so it's not listening. Ah,
it's obedient. Oh. So we done.
Asavitanang is the not process, but maybe whisper. Unprocessed means the
Asavitana.
Means the yaka or ghost to show something yaka. Or
because yaka and ghost another person don't need to enter their body.
No need to they can
talk. Yes, they are.
Like some magician.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh. Asavitana IED to Yaka Pisa Adina. IED. Sawitana wa Asavitana wa.
就是来附体的夜叉或小鬼，或者是未来附体的，没有附体的。 希拉多说没有附体的是指的一些什么咒术灵媒师啊，他们是不需要让他们上身的，就能够沟通。OK, and Chatu Maharajika is Devanam.
Devana, yeah. Chatu Maharajika, Dina, wa, Dina, Adi. So Tawadesa Deva also included. All Deva.
Adi, all Deva.
Dina.
Anya sachi tang nyatwa. Katen tanang sadang. Sunitwa.
Sunitwa.
Some yaka may be possess this person. And some yaka may be the not possess this person, but they say something, right?
Yeah, yeah.
They discuss something. Oh,
yeah,
these people is thinking about the something.
Yeah, yeah.
And Sunitwa and hearing this sound. So this nyatwa is means the yaka nyatwa, right? Yaka or dewa nyatwa. This Sunitwa is the this person Sunitwa, right? The subject is different, right?
Yeah. Second person. Katintana is the second person. Chita is the first person chita. First person chita. Inyasa chita is the first person. Katintana is the second person.
Is the means the yaka.
Yaka or diwa.
The yaka know other people's mind. After that, they talk, they discuss. This talking sound has been heard by the this Aikacho.
Aikacho, okay, right.
Okay. 那个 Sadang Sutra 就是听到那个声音是指的是这里边涉及了三个人哈 Anyasa Chitang 就是这个首先是那个他不是知道别人的心吗就是那个被知道那个心的那个人啊他的那个其他人的心呢是被 Nyatwa 被谁知道呢不是被这个听到声音的人知道是被这个 被这个鬼啊，什么那个夜叉呀、天神呢、啊，他们知道了之后，然后，他们讨论时候发出的声音，这个声音被第三个人知道了，这个第三个人就指的这个 A 卡丘，就指的这个 A 卡丘，就是这个 A 卡丘是那个 Sutra 啊，是。 这个 OK 了哈，这个明白了哈。维然你 OK 吗？有点晕。啊啊，这里面涉及三个人哈。啊，这么多人啊。就是一个是被感知的，一个是感知那个，就是，就相当于是什么呢？是一个那个一个灵媒师。 灵媒师他知道别人的心呢，他不光是通过征兆，还通过那些非人的力量去，通过那些非人的力量，主要是那些非人是去知道别人的心。知道完之后呢，他们搁这讨论，讨论这个声音呢，被这个灵媒师听到了。灵媒师就说：“哎，这人在想什么？”就是这个是安尼亚萨奇汤尼亚托。
卡廷塔南萨当苏尼托啊，那所以就是说，这个知道的人，这个其实灵媒师吧，就是这个比库啊，他也得有这个他精通才行啊。
不是，这个尼亚托啊，不是指那个比库，不是指那个灵媒师，这个尼亚托啊的动作发出者是那个非人，非人和那个天神指的那个那些人。
但是他就是说，他能够听到
这个托啊，跟这个托啊的主语不一样哈。
换主语，天人的讨论的话，他也得有点神通啊。我们哪能？
对，但有可能是灵媒师那种神通，或者是他包括他听到那个，他就总之他有这个人脉，有这个神脉，比如说他好朋友是那个有他心通的，也算。 然后他好朋友说：“哎，谁谁在想啥呢？”然后他听到之后，然后那个他知道别人在想什么。嗯，比如说一个学心理学的，一个有他心通的，两个人组队儿，然后那个说：“哎，那个人在想啥呢？”然后他朋友用他心通一查，查完之后告诉他说：“在他在想什么什么什么啊！我根据他的这个秘密的。” 和根据你跟我说的声音，我能断定他确实是在想这个，这个意思。嗯。